So we used up about 17 bluegill out of my bait tank last night and this morning. So I thought I'd come down here to the little bait catching area. Tried to refill it. Thought I'd go ahead and film it, why not? And my hope is I can catch them fast enough if I decide to post this video. I won't even have to edit it. I'm just gonna let you see it in real time. Cause last time I was here, I caught a bunch pretty quick. I'd like to get about 15 to put back in today. Just fishing with a wax worm on a Popeye under a floater. And let's see, I got the bait tank here. It's 8:05. Just for the heck of it, let's see how long it takes us to catch 12 to 15 bluegill. And here's the first. Lord, I've bent my fishing rod all to pieces. So here's my first cast. And there's the first fish. It's gonna be a little guy, but yeah, he's probably a little bit too small. That was quick. Second cast. That's a better fish. We get this one in, he's going in the cooler. Laura's found her a little baby bird over here. She's videoing.
It's funny because he's like watching me.
I know. Missed that one. I'm telling you, it's literally a bite every time you throw it out here. Looks like I still got bait. There we go. Guess I better turn my aerator on. There's two in the bucket. One. Number three. Well, must be a tiny guy right there. Oh, just trying to get the slack out of my line and another one bit it. Struggling here, people. But there hasn't been a single cast I haven't at least gotten a bite. You just got to catch them. There comes one. This would be number four right here. Get out of the weeds, fish. Well, it's even better. I'm using the same worm so far. There we go. Number five. Six. Did he leave? Oh, I'm gonna have to reworm. I seen him fly over here next to me. He's over on this side now. You see him? Must be a nest somewhere close. I think the mama bird's mad too. There comes number 7. Maybe it's awful small. Oh, it might work. There's a turtle out there trying to get my floater every time I throw it out there. Yeah, we'll keep him. He'll make a little bait. There's number 7. Here comes number 8, maybe. Feels pretty little. Yeah. Let that one go. There's number 8. He's borderline, but we'll keep him. This will be a little guy. We've got into a nest of little ones, apparently. Oh, we didn't get him. That turtle trying to attack my floater. Oh, we got it. Quit, turtle. We got something going on here. There we go. That's a better fish. It's number 9, I believe. Hope I'm not miscounting. Okay. get a little more worm here. There we go. Get my floater to act right. Yeah, we got something going on there. Well, looks all right. Man, they hammered it and I missed it. Ah. Now all of a sudden I can't hook them. Here comes possibly number 10, if it ain't too small. It feels all right though. None of these are like huge eating size bluegill, but I knew that coming in. Oh yeah, there's number 10. At least I think it's number 10. Oh man. Uh-oh. Got something pretty good this time, Laura. Didn't even know it was on there. This feels like it might be a catfish. Or a turtle. I bet that's a turtle. No, it's a fish. It's got tied up in the grass. There's number 11 fish. Didn't know what that was. That's a pretty good one there. Oh, that's a good bluegill. Ugh. That might make a little sandwich.
There's number 11.
Get these weeds off here. I only brought the one GoPro battery. I'm trying to get all I can in for y'all before it dies on me. That turtle out there is a terrorist. Ah, I got all my worm. That gummit. Hang in there, GoPro battery. I didn't hook up to an external battery because I didn't want that wire hanging off of me. and I got no idea how much is left. Or this turtle out here is a bully. He keeps coming after my floater. Oh, see him out there? What you hit? There we go. If we get this one here in, that's a dozen, I think. If it ain't, it's y'all's fault, because you miscounted. He's hooked a little deep, but he might be all right. All right, so let's check the time. 8:27. We started at 8:05. So 22 minutes I've caught a dozen fish. So there's 12 for you in real time with no edits. No idea how much battery the GoPro's got left. But we'll try to get three more. Make it 15. There's 13. Well, he's feisty. Maybe 14, maybe too little. Yeah, we'll let that one go. I think I kept one close to that, but we're having too good of luck to keep one that small. Had too much slack in my line that time. Oh man, alive. I didn't even give you time to get your reel locked in. There we go. Feels a little better. Not much, but a little bit. Get out of them weeds, fish. Act like you got a brain. Thank you. Be another small one. Oh, he got off. I guess we'll never know. Got my floater doing some wonky stuff again. Well, I guess we're not breaking the law, Laura, because they went to police and they didn't stop. There comes number 15. Pretty good fish. It's probably the second biggest one. All right, y'all. I'm gonna turn you off. I came after 15, 12 or 15. We got 15. It is 8:33. Started 8:05. So in 28 minutes, I caught 15 bluegill. And y'all just saw it in real time, whether you wanted to or not. All right, I'm gonna apologize for the lack of light. But I actually caught two more after I turned the camera off. They are going in. And if you guys want more information on this bait tank, just let me know in the comments. Sorry again that you can't see it real well, but it's super simple compared to a lot of them you see on the, well, anywhere. And so far I've managed to keep bluegill for up to a month, and not because they died after a month, because that's as long as I've had the bait tank. So I've lost one fish, and it was because I hooked it deep and it was injured. But yeah, it's nice just to have your own bait ready to go whenever you're ready to fish. See y'all next time.